and dramatic, and so is our next and final act. In fact, this act takes the art of hand balance to dizzying new heights. Cuban-born Ricardo learned his trade at the Circus Arts Conservatory in Cuba, and since then has been dazzling audiences throughout the world. He has been featured in numerous performances of Cirque du Soleil and on the popular television show America's Got Talent. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I have to tell you, for this particular show, we have sold you your entire seat. But for this act, you're only going to need the edge of it. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the spellbinding, Ricardo!